Miss Sally Rodriguez working on the mixed mosquito over here. Getting ready for November 30th for his big fight against Omar Chavez. And here you have Jose Ramirez heading out to China in a couple weeks. He's getting ready, he's working. And I can't show you the sparring, but you have Oscar Duarte in the ring working. You have 39 seconds, and here, let's see, you have Ray Muratalla in the house. Chop, chop in the house. Ray Muratalla in the house, working hard. Big G's hat. Working. Who do you want to see Ray fight? What would be the best fight for him?
Keyshawn.
And what happens in that fight, him and Keyshawn?
Raymond sons him.
You turn him into your son, he said? That would be your child, he says, if you fight Keyshawn. That's what he says.
Raymond was thinking like he stole something from the store.
So what do you say about it? I read some reporters saying, oh, Keyshawn would take you in the backwoods and all that. Yeah. They don't know. They're just being biased, huh? They just pick who's their homie.
I didn't even think about him right now. Raymond's too locked in, bro. You know, that's the beauty about the sport. I mean, sometimes when you got a fighter that they're really taking care of, it's hard to get the fight. But down the line, most of the time, you're going to run into each other, you know?
Well, listen, I'll tell you this much about Ray. He fought Ryan three times, right? Three? How many times did you beat Ryan Garcia?
Three times.
Do you think any of these guys that are calling out Raymond would beat Ryan? Yes or no?
What happened? Do I think
any of the guys calling out Ray would beat Ryan Garcia?
No.
He beat him three times. What does that say?
Bro, Raymond's a bad dude. Bro, Raymond's not new to the sport, bro. Raymond's been around.
You were in the gym with him when you were a kid. You know how good he is.
They showed us like what it was to box, you know? You know how to fight, but they taught us how to. They're fucking masters at the sport, bro. They know what they're doing. They know. I'll put my money on Raymond every time, any fight. Any fighter, any whatever.
Because you know him and you know how good he is.
Bro, Raymond's bad, bro.
Okay, so what happens if he fights Keyshawn? Your prediction?
Raymond's son's a Raymond's son. I think if Keyshawn tries to sit there and tries to prove and give the fans a good fight, I think Raymond stops him, even knocks him out, bro.
Ray, you have a fight Shakur in amateurs? How a fight with him and Shakur for the championship? How big is the fight is that? They was talking about that fight.
Yeah, but Shakur's not gonna sit there and give a fight. Shakur's gonna hit you with one or two punches and get away with that, you know. So I think, don't get me wrong, it'll be a big fight, everything like that. It's hard to, like Gil Primo said, you gotta have two dance partners. You can't just have one dance partner and another person just, it's not gonna, you know.
The mayor of Philly's back. How was your trip? Yeah.
The mayor of Philly, hell yeah. Nah, yeah, I think it's a big fight, but I think the best fight for Raymond, so that everybody can see how talented, how good Raymond is with Keyshawn.
Okay, well, he's fighting November 2nd. And after that, anybody can get it.
Yeah, yeah. Sure.
The can man from Fontana.
Yeah, for sure, from Fontana, hell yeah.
All right, let's see.
Raymond's that guy.
I think Raymond against anybody is a great fight.
Raymond right now is leading the way. Coming from like, you know, from the IE and stuff like that. Raymond's that guy, you know?
He's gonna put Fontana on the map.
Yeah, Fontana, the IE, you know? Smelly,
I was right behind you.
What was he like as a kid?
I was funny.
Why?
I was full of energy.
Still is?
Yeah. You're his family.
You make jokes, huh? Yeah, everything's funny.
He was a little kid to us, but he was funny.
He's not a little kid anymore. What, 22, 23?
Yeah. I remember we used to stay the night at the house. We used to love always being at their house. They used to have piranhas. And they used to scare me like...
You had piranhas at the house? You had piranhas?
Remember when you guys had piranhas?
Oh, yeah.
Who would feed them? You weren't worried that you might stick your hand in there by mistake?
We feed lizards, birds,
crickets.
You love that, huh? You would go viral if you had that today.
They're like, put your finger in there. Put your finger. I'll be like, yeah. See that time? I watched that movie.
You got sharks too? How big was the aquarium? How big was the aquarium?
200 gallons.
Wow. Who changed the water? Who cleaned it?
I clean it.
That's a lot of work.
Yeah.
Hey, I had a little tank. That's a lot of work for a little tank.
I still got that
3 gallon
tank.
But is it no fish in there?
I don't got no fish.
So what do you feed piranhas and how often do they eat?
I get them like once a week goldfish. Like I would buy like $2 of goldfish, like 20 of them, and then you would throw them in there.
You didn't feel bad for the goldfish? Hey, that's nature, right? What is it? Kill or be killed.
I remember at that time, I don't know if you ever seen that movie Piranha.
No.
No, you never seen that movie?
I know what a piranha is. I've seen that.
There's a movie called Piranha that I had watched.
Yeah.
It's fucking crazy because it's a movie, you know? So that movie, it shows piranhas like fucking. So when they had a piranha, I was like, oh, I thought it was like it was like a movie, you know? So they would be like, put your finger in there. I'm like, hell no. Like,
hey, Chop, what crazy. Are the top five greatest movies, bro?
Top five greatest movies.
In your opinion, bro. Yes, sir.
End of Watch.
Fire.
End of Watch. The Notebook.
Fire.
The Notebook? Isn't that a chick flick?
No, that movie's bad. That's bro. Cancer. That movie's bad.
The Notebook?
That's what I thought, too, when my girl put it on. Bro, my girl went to sleep. I was over there watching that shit like...
Are you clowning me or are you serious?
I'm dead serious.
I think you're a jokester. I think you're clowning me, but okay.
I swear, The Notebook, top okay. Top five.
Ray, have you ever seen The Notebook?
No.
That's a, yeah. That's
it's a chick flick.
Nah, bro, it's a badass movie.
Chick flick.
The Notebook.
Is it that one?
Yeah, no, it's like, it's a romance.
It's a chick.
It's one of the best romance.
Hey guys, on the live. Let me know, on the live. Is it a good movie or no? The Notebook. Hold this for a second. Flip the camera on yourself, but don't block the microphone.
The Notebook.
Let's see what they say. Is The Notebook a chick flick?
Good movie. All day. I'm telling you, bro. The Notebook was like that. Washington, Michigan. Hey, let me know what you think about The Notebook.
Yeah.
It gets the chicks. What's up, Chop? What's up, my boy? Tap in. Tell Andy that movie's fucking one of the top five movies. Another movie, 300.
That's a good.
300.
That's a good movie. Okay.
What's that movie?
Hey, you know it's Troy?
Yeah, Troy's tight. Troy's badass too. But I don't know, it's something about 300, bro. Like, even the wife, when they went out to war, she said, come back with your shield or on it. Like, you know how, like that shit gave me the chill. Cause I'm like, damn, like, you have to be a man, bro. Your girl, like, you know, sometimes even as a man, you want to go do something, but your girl's like, they want to take care of you. They want, you know, because they're like, they look, but even the women know, like, nah, you gotta do what you gotta do. Like, either come back with your shield or on it. No surrender.
What's the best movie you ever saw?
Like, damn, that shit was bad.
I got a couple. I like Scarface.
Oh, that's a good one.
Scarface and Gladiators.
Gladiator's bad too. They're making a Gladiator too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just seen that, bro.
Shit.
Yeah, that's gonna be badass.
Yeah, which one? Never seen that.
Come on, Ellie, no Pain in Full.
Come on, Ice Cube, you can't blame me.
I know Mr. T, but I don't know that movie. Okay, what else? What are they saying?
Oh, Pride and Glory.
Never seen that one.
No, I think it's the.
Have you seen Coming to America?
It's a boxing movie where it's a father and three sons.
Born in East LA. You ever seen that one? That was funny.
No, I never seen that one.
That was funny. Born in East LA. You in the movie Born in East LA?
Yeah.
Was it funny?
American Me Too, American.
How about Coming to America? Did you like that one?
Coming to America?
You never seen it with Eddie Murphy?
Nah,
that's hilarious.
That nah, I never seen that movie. Have you seen what's another funny good movie?
I like Dumb and Dumber. You didn't like it?
I liked it, but I think what's
Friday?
Good Boys. You seen Good Boys? That's a funny ass movie. But I feel like that's a funny movie when you watch it the first time.
You can't watch it because the jokes. Yeah,
yeah. Okay. Then
what about any Adam Sandler movies?
Oh, yeah. Adam Sandler's fucking. Gary Cheech always has.
I like the one with the golf. Happy Gilmore.
Oh, yeah. Grown ups.
Big Daddy.
Big Daddy. Oh, that shit was hella funny.
Well, they're asking you a question. What are they asking?
Rush Hour 1. I like Rush Hour 3.
Rush Hour 3 is the worst one. It's 3 hours showing me a tower.
Nah, I didn't know it was cool. I like that. I like all of them. All the Rush Hours, bro, honestly.
The Hangover 1.
Heat from with Al Pacino, that's a badass movie too. Heat.
Yeah.
Yeah, hell yeah. 300, hell yeah. Shout out to Tucson, Arizona. We got your back. Chop, hell yeah. God willing, I'll see you guys out there, you know? Like Arizona, December 7th. Shout out from Tucson.
What about Snakes on a Plane? Is that the worst movie ever made or what?
I never watched it. I watched it for a
Have you seen it, right?
Yeah, I didn't really
It's
like
so
it.
Bad.
I never
There's a yeah. motherfucking snake in this motherfucking plane. It was bad.
No, yeah.
All right,
bro.
Hey, best movie you ever saw?
Probably American Me. That's my favorite movie.
I think hands down, though, my favorite movie got to be either End of Watch or 300. I say End of Watch because it's a little bit of everything. Funny, It's action. It's sad. It's romantic.
Like, 50 First Dates.
Oh, 50 First Dates was, hey, I barely seen that movie too. That movie was good. Yeah, that movie was tight, you know? I feel like that's a problem though, is that too many girls watch movies like that, and they think that's how, like, you know? I'm like, yeah.
They think it's a documentary.
They think it's real, bro. Yeah. And I'm like, it's a movie, you know? Like,
what are they saying, Chad?
Training Day
is a good one. Goodfellas is a good one. Casino's a good one.
Oh, let me say, Joker 2 was horrible. I heard about that. I heard that shit was one of the blackest movies, bro.
I don't know. I didn't see it.
I didn't see it either.
Planet of the Apes, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, Planet of the Apes is a good movie, too. What's another badass movie? Oh, Southpaw. I like Southpaw, bro. Just because the same thing, too, like in boxing. Nobody really looks out for you as much as your wife or your parents, you know? Like, those are the ones that you...
That will stick with you, yeah.
That will stick with you through it all. And it's sad because in that situation, the guy comes from... the guy and the wife comes from... what are those called? The homes, the broken home where they don't have parents and stuff like that. And all they got is each other. And then she gets shot. Yeah. And that guy goes crazy because he was... And that's... Man, that's... I think it's... Not really relatable towards me because that's not happened to me, thank God. But I can just, you could, the acting in that movie was just so where you can see the, I think that was one of the most, I think that's my favorite boxing movie.
If they did a movie about your life, hey, look at Charles, you brought food today. Who would you want to play you in a movie if you could pick someone?
If I could pick someone to play me in a movie, I don't know.
You think Ray could play you in a movie?
Ray's gonna have his own movie. It's like that. I don't know, honestly. I think to even just have a movie about myself would be,
it will happen though, Chap.
It will happen. I gotta, you know, before I focus on everything else, I gotta focus.
Correct.
Right here first, you know. A lot of people tell me like, hey, when are you gonna make a gym? I was like, nah.
Slowly.
Like,
don't rush.
I probably focus on my boxing career. Then when I'm on my way out, whatever it is. Because you can't, you know, when you tend to focus on too many things, that's when, you know.
Boxing, I still can't believe you said The Notebook was a good movie.
Bro, The Notebook is.
Okay. Hold on.
Maestro, you seen The Notebook?
Is it
what
a
thing? It's cool, bro. You think it's cool or it's great? Where it's just, it's cool.
Yeah.
It's not a chick flick?
It's the most famous.
It's not
a chick flick, but it's
cool. It's tight, bro. It's a romance.
Bro,
come on, Eddie. I'm thinking you just never seen it. Like, you never sat down and actually watched it.
It's one of those things where you flip channels and you watch 20 minutes.
And then not only that, bro, it threw me off. Okay, so the movie, the guy is reading to the old lady. And then it throws me off when the old guy, that's their story. And she remembers.
It's like the Titanic.
The love, bro, the love. I just think, like, it's like, she was like, love will bring me back to you. And it sure did. And for that last night, they hugged, they died together. Oh, man, I love that ending.
Hey, you're supposed to say spoiler alert for those watching.
Bro, best ending.
You should be a movie critic.
Bro, I'm a person that I love good endings. Like,
who doesn't like happy endings?
I didn't like the Tupac movie, bro. I didn't like the Tupac movie just for the simple reason that he got his girl. His girl don't want to leave. He leaves, and boom, he gets shot. And it's just like, damn, bro. Like, it hurts. I like a movie. Where's the happy
makes
ending,
you feel
you know?
Good, huh?
Yeah, it makes you feel good when you come out and you're
that's
happy.
Why the Adam Sandler had a great movie. I forgot what it was called, where he was gambling and everything. And he won the big game. And the last scene of the movie, when he wins the big game, he needs it to be like, he gets shot. But Uncut Gems, real good movie.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that.
That's a good movie. I didn't like the ending.
Have you seen that one, the basketball movie from Adam Sandler? It's a basketball movie where he's a scout or something like that.
No, I didn't see
it. He goes and I forgot what it's called. It was on Netflix. And he trains this dude.
Yeah.
He's training. That's a badass movie, too.
What are they saying, Chuck?
Rambo, Rocky.
I like Rambo 1. Rocky 1, 2, 3, 4.
See what I'm telling you? They say great movie. Chick flick for sure. It's a badass movie.